Hello, Aaron here, talking about Arm-Sum. Arm-Sum is kind of like a very delayed facial interaction, and Arm-Sum makes it hard to process what other people are saying. Also, Arm-Sum makes it hard to process other people hugging and kissing, and Arm-Sum makes it hard to process other people holding hands. Also, arms makes for people anxious when they're crowd in that town. And arms makes for people anxious wearing backpacks. Also, arms makes for people anxious at school all day. And arms makes for people anxious on the school bus. Also, arms makes for people anxious when fire alarms go off to school. And arms makes for people anxious eating arms in the school cafeteria. Also, just let know the signs of arms are lack of skills, lack of eye contact, lack of speech, lack of communication. And when people act up in school at that time of arms, awesome people have no grief in school that time of some. Awesome people stimming in school that time of some. Also, stimming is kind of like hand flapping and hand motion, hand movement, and hand fidgeting. And people with some stimming in school classes and stim walking out of school classes. Please subscribe, rate, and comment.